Hi, my name is Raymond Kim. I'm a medical geneticist. I am also a principal investigator of the Ontario Hereditary Cancer Research Network at the OICR.
Hi, my name is Jo Ann Kropf-Hedley, and I'm from Coburg, Ontario. I'm just wondering, I have several relatives who have passed away or have had cancer, and I'm wondering what's available for genetic testing or hereditary testing here in Ontario.
Thanks for that question, Jo Ann. This is actually a common question I see as a medical geneticist who specializes in patients who and families who have strong family histories of hereditary cancer or cancer in general. So the first thing is genetic testing is widely available in Ontario, and depending on the types of cancers that are in your family, genetic testing would be available to them. Now, the best person to test is the person who is living with that cancer, so we can match the genetic testing result with the cancer itself. And if those patients are not available, the closest living relative to those individuals who have had the cancers are the best person to test. So the best person to ask about this is the physician taking care of the patients with cancer in the family, or the family doctors of those individuals that are the closest relatives of those individuals who have passed away. So to answer your question in summary, Joanne, yes, genetic testing is available to your family depending on the types of cancers that your family is afflicted with. And we would like to generate a family tree to see exactly what types of tests would be available to them. Once genetic testing is done on anyone's family, we usually get identified, the family usually gets identified as a gene carrier or a pathogenic variant is what we call it in medical genetics. But once that happens, the care is a little bit unknown because these families and how to deal with these hereditary cancer syndromes is really underrecognized, and the larger healthcare system doesn't know how to actually deal with them. And that's where at OICR, we've developed the OHCRN, or the Ontario Hereditary Cancer Research Network. So no matter where you live in Ontario, you can be brought under a research umbrella so we can understand how hereditary cancer patients develop cancer, how we can prevent their cancer, enroll them in clinical trial, conduct life-changing research. And through that research, we'll be able to change how cancer is for even non-hereditary cancer patients.